Good morning, ladies. It's Sue at Twist Boutique. Welcome to Twist Time at 10. So this is day 4 of our adorable Tango Mango dresses for our beautiful summer weather. So each silhouette, as you know, has been a little bit different, as is today's. So this one is a straight across hemline with a darling printed, okay, the key there is printed, slip piece that goes underneath. All right, you've seen me do some asymmetric bottoms and some pockets on the hips and some buttons down the plackets, but this is the one that's got the straight hem with a patterned little slip piece underneath, which I absolutely love. I am a huge polka dot girl. I have polka dotted dishes and polka dotted glasses, and so I'm totally attracted to polka dots, and I think you will be too. So different shades of gray. I'm wearing it very neutrally, just to give you, is that a word, neutrally? to give you that look as well. I've got the dark gray leggings, and I've got a white Emrina tank on underneath, just because the white tends to be sheer on the top, so I like to do something underneath. But I'll spin around so you can kind of get the whole look on this dress. I think it's absolutely adorable. I love that sassy little printed slip on the bottom, which is attached. Did I mention that? It's not a separate piece, they are attached. I love that. So it comes in a couple of other patterns also. And we had shown these, Trish and I had shown these previously in another video that we did. And I just wanted to point out that it's the same silhouette with different patterns. And we do have a couple left of those as well. So one with butterflies and one with vertical gray stripes in the floral pattern, okay? And then mine, of course, that I'm wearing today is the zippity-doo-dah fun one with polka dots. So thought you would just love this, and I'm wearing it, like I said, with a capri legging. It's really long enough, girls, that I think you could wear it as a fun little sundress. You might need to do like a little tank or something underneath it if the white is feeling sheer in the sunlight, but I think you could definitely do that. In fact, I think it would even be adorable with a pair of little jeans that are cuffed up, some capri jeans. You could throw a jean jacket on, throw a lightweight cardi over the top. I just wanted to show you to add some color if you're feeling like it needed some. I'm a huge hot pink girl, but look what fun adding a fun splash of color does to it as well. And whether you add purple or stop sign red or lime green or orange or hot pink like I am, any of those would work just to give it a little different look as well. Plus, if it's a little bit cool, you can open up a scarf and kind of wear it as a little shawl around your shoulders. So that would be another cute way to wear it as well. So if you're loving any of these, give us a jingle at the store. It's 920, in fact, the number's right here, 445-3374. We can help you by way of over the phone or FaceTiming if you want to see these patterns up close. That's fine too. Otherwise, we can certainly have you come into the store. We're open during limited hours. This is our first full week that we're able to do that from 11 until 4. And be sure you bring your mask along. If you don't have one, you can purchase one here and then wear it as you shop. But that way you could get a real close-up look at the dresses as well. So love them. Tango Mango is such a fun brand. As I mentioned in another earlier video, you just hand wash in cold water and hang to dry, and you're ready to go. So anyway, we'd love to hear from you. We'd love to help you get this ready and add it to your spring wardrobe. And we look forward to hearing from you soon. And we'll see you next time at Twist Time at 10.